There's nothing more to hear you knocking at my door. 'Cause if I could see your face once more, I could die a happy man, I'm sure. When you said your last goodbye,
slammed into a guardrail, shearing the vehicle down the middle. Police source said the car literally split in half. Three people were thrown from the totaled Infiniti and died at the scene. A fourth victim inside the Infiniti was taken to a local hospital in critical condition. The fifth passenger was hospitalized in stable condition.
What if you loved me? Why'd you leave me? Take my body.
I can hear the truck tires coming up the gravel road, And it's not like her to drive that slow. Nothing's on the radio. Footsteps on the front porch. I hear my doorbell. She usually comes right in. Now I can tell. Here comes goodbye. Here comes the last time. Here comes the start of every sleepless night. The first of every tear I'm gonna cry. Here comes the pain. Here comes me wishing things had never changed. And she was right here in my arms tonight. But here comes goodbye. It was yesterday, and I can see it written on her face that she had never felt this way. One day I thought I'd see her with her daddy by her side and violins would play. Here comes the bride, but here comes
Kelly LaCoury, please rise. On the first charge of death by auto or vessel, the first degree guilty, specifically by being under the influence of marijuana causing the death of Megan Hemhauser. You are hereby sentenced to a correctional facility for the period of 15 years.
My lover sits the silent eye. In a hurricane of warmth and word, my mother trembles with the sobs whose absence seems absurd. My sister shouts to let her see through the cloud of crowds surrounding me. My colleagues call for silence in my name. I died in a car crash 3 months ago. They burned me till I glowed and crumbled to a fine gray sand. Now I am nothing everywhere, several breaths of stranger's air, and all thoughts ever written in my hand. They plant my tree out in the yard. It grows but takes the winter.
It was one mistake.
Tell Dad to be strong.
I knew better.
Tell my teammates I'll miss them.
Tell Mom I love her.
Tell Jacob I'll be watching over him. I'll see you soon, Grandpa.
Now I'll never have my dream job.
I'm so sorry.
I'll never have my dad walk me down the aisle.
See you now, Brie. Remember, I'll always love you.
I'll never get to hold my own baby.
I never meant for anything to happen.
Tell everyone that